When you're working with HTML, you frequently need to be able to set different attributes. And if we're going to be making our page dynamic, then we will frequently need to be able to dynamically set attributes. That if we think about certain elements, say like an image, the only way that it's ever going to display is if we set values inside of those attributes. Now, unfortunately, we're not going to be able to use that same double curly brace syntax, those handlebars, as we did when we wanted to display text. Fortunately, we do have the ability to bind to attributes inside a Vue utilizing what's known as a directive. So let's see how we can do this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add in an image tag here. And let's go ahead and just go like this. And I'm going to say src equals, and then whatever our source is supposed to be, and then alt, and then whatever our alt text is going to be. And that's, of course, how we go in and display out an image. So I now want to bind this dynamically. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to update our data to add in the couple of values here. So I'm going to say beyond message, I'm going to add in image source. And let's set this to be, in my case, images sammybath.png. You'll notice if I go into my files here that I've got that little image there. And it's a picture of our cute little dog who, as you will see, does not care very much for bath time. So I'll add that in as a property, and then we'll also say image alt, because we should always, always, always add alt text to our images. And let's set this to then be a picture of a cute dog not enjoying bath time. There we go. Perfect. So now let's go ahead and bind this up. Now, the way that we're going to bind this up is by using a directive. And directives in Vue are going to start with either the colon, in certain cases for shortcuts, and we'll see that in a little bit later, and with V dash. So whenever you see V dash, that's going to be a Vue directive. So specifically, we're going to use V dash bind, which will create a one-way binding here. So it's going to take whatever this value is, and it's going to place it for read purposes inside of here. So this is now going to be bound to our source property. And so we can go ahead and read out our image source. And then let's do the same thing with alt, vbind, alt, and then image alt. Perfect. So now I've got my source and my alt all wired up here. And you'll notice down below, again, my image source, my image alt, and that is set to the location of the image and to the appropriate alt text. So let me go ahead and save this. And now you're going to notice that there's a picture of our cute little dog, definitely not enjoying bath time. She definitely seems a little bit sad. So that's how we can go in and then bind and wire up all of the attributes inside of Vue by utilizing that V-bind.